Hi and welcome to another Photoshop manipulation tutorial, and for this week guys we are going to be focusing mainly on one particular subject. This particular subject we are going to put them in a background, but it's going to be a very kind of like basic background, but we're going to be mainly concentrating on actual like shadows and light, and also been using the actual feature of oil paint, and also to be able to draw hair. This is one thing that I've never actually really pushed myself to do, is to draw hair or anything else like that, you know, over painting hair onto an actual subject to try and give it more of a fantasy kind of feel. So I really wanted to change my kind of like style and try and branch out and really test myself into some new areas. So I wanted to go about this, so we are going to be just testing on this one subject here, like I say, using a nice oil paint, so really smoothing up the skin, doing the hair and that lot to try and give it a nice fantasy look, and then using a lot of lights and shadows in the actual image to really draw onto that particular subject. Anyway guys, hope you enjoyed this particular video. If you do, please drop a like, and also if you can subscribe and hit the bell button for future videos, that'd be absolutely great. Anyway, enjoy the video.